The next track is called Can't Get Over, and it was the next song after Cry For You that I released in UK. Although it was a big hit around Europe before, a few years ago. And I actually like the new mix even more. I think it's brilliant, and I really enjoy releasing it here again. I actually like the remix a little bit more than the first one. I think it's really, really good. And the video was also very fun to record. I had a beautiful man in the video, and it was a great team behind. I was really, really glad for that video.